How to put the SIM card and SD card tray back into your Galaxy Note 9. So this is what it looks like empty. Right? So it's very important to put this back in correctly. So the SIM card has one corner is kind of cut out, and you have to line that up correctly here. So obviously it's not so obviously, actually. It's this corner here, it's a very slight diagonal that will fit perfectly. Here's the trick. It's easy to put this in the tray and have it stick up, pop out. Doesn't really clip into place. This one just kind of is there. So it has to be, see, it's going to have to slide in. So it's going to have to be perfect. But also at the same time, if you're using an SD card, micro SD card, you're going to have to press that in here and it only goes in one way, see? Like a jigsaw puzzle piece. This is the tricky one, because this one sort of does kind of, it doesn't really snap in, but it kind of makes a little tiny click when it rests in there perfectly. So this is what it looks like from the side. Then when you put that in there, very careful. Once you're at this point, though, you can just press it right in. And that's it. And now, presumably, you got it out of there, but if you're watching this video and you didn't, then you need to know how to get it out. This little tool comes with your Galaxy Note 9. If you don't have one of these, you can use a needle or a pin. It fits right in there. See this little hole? Try to do this without making a shadow. Goes right in there. It's very little force. Pops right out. So you can just do this and then pop this out if you want. If you're just taking out the SD card. But if you want, you can just pull the entire tray out as well. Again, like, see how it doesn't want to go in? Just to make sure this is seated absolutely perfectly. And then it goes in. Alright, well, I hope that helps you with your Galaxy Note 9 or previous versions. I know they did away with the SD card in later versions, but it'll probably be useful for the SIM card. Hope you guys have a great day. Smash like if this was helpful to you, and leave any comments below. Love to hear from you. Have a great day.